My brothers, my sisters, we must get up and face whatever Allah has chosen for us in life. But do not use your own hands to destroy yourself. Be wise, be humble, be calm. Reach out to people, help others, see how Allah will help you. Pray often, like we said earlier. Read the Quran. The Quran has in it cure. Read it on a regular basis and see what Allah does for you. The dua of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and I think I'll end on this note, a beautiful dua. He says, Allahumma ja'alil Qur'an al-azim rabi'a qulubina wa nura sudurina wa jala'a ahzanina wa dhahaba humumina wa ghumumina. I'm sure we've heard this dua so many times in Salatul Witr in Ramadan. Oh Allah, let this Qur'an be the spring of our hearts. Rabi'a qulubina wa nura sudurina. Let the Qur'an be the nur and the light of our chests, our bosoms. وَجَلَاءَ أَحْزَانِنَا. Let it be the detachment of our sadnesses. Let our sadnesses go as a result of our connection with the Quran. ذَهَابَ هُمُومِنَا وَغُمُومِنَا. Let all our worries, our anxiety go as a result of our connection with the Quran. That's a dua of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. So definitely, if you were to connect with the Quran 5 minutes a day, 5 minutes a day, your life will change. May Allah Almighty help us to help one another, and may He assist us and guide us to go through the challenges of life. Yes, indeed, there are many.